I think the main advantage coming from the front or anterior, as we call it, and working with a vascular surgeon is that it's much less invasive than coming in from the back. So we do consider it to be a minimally invasive procedure. Dr. Matsumura plans the incision very precisely and then safely gets me to the front of the spine without cutting any muscles. All the muscles are just moved to the side and we work in natural tissue planes.
What we've developed is a technique that we can put in less retractors and do less tissue dissection, and the patients recover faster. But in order to do that, I have to be there the whole time to kind of create this tunnel of vision or access for Dr. Williams to get in there and do what he needs to do.
Sometimes with the anterior lumbar interbody fusion or mini ALIF procedure, we come in just from the front and that's the entire procedure. But oftentimes we'll also go from the back as well through two small incisions, also a minimally invasive procedure, to place screws to support the work that we've done in the front. We usually put the screws in nowadays with CT navigation, and that allows us to precisely place the instrumentation. It's very advanced and it's been very effective, and the accuracy is close to 100%.
There's a lot of advantages and efficiencies just from working with the same people each day. And you develop a familiarity with things, and things just move along smoother and faster when you have one group of providers working together all the time.
The biggest advantages to the minimally invasive ALIF, I think, is the recovery period. I'll often see patients walk into my clinic at 6 weeks, and you would never know they had any kind of surgery. Patients recover substantially more quickly. They're able to return to work more quickly. They return to exercise and their desired daily routine much more quickly than I've seen in the past.